I saw this on Amazon and I just had to get it. It's a mini Polaroid camera. This is what it looks like. It's a lot smaller than a normal Polaroid and I got really cute film to put in it. What I love about this is it connects to your phone so you can either take a picture or use an existing picture in your camera roll. You just swipe up to print and I'm printing out this picture of Sean and I because I think it would be so cute as a Polaroid. While I wait for the photo to develop, I'm going to show you some of the other really cool features. Before you print, you can add filters and edit the photo to your liking. You can also add text to your pictures, which I absolutely love. You can even rotate the photo and zoom in and out. If you don't want to use a photo from your camera roll, you can take a picture. I really like how you can add the date. You can make a collage, add fun frames, you can basically do everything. Here's how the Polaroid of Sean and I came out. This was the best purchase ever.
So I was on Amazon recently and I found a bunch of cute things. First is this Tuxedo Sam AirPod case. It fits them perfectly, doesn't slip out, and it's dead right now, so it's not lighting up, but it's really, really cute. Next is this backpack of cinnamon roll. The straps are, of course, adjustable, and I added this cute little Kuma hand sanitizer to it. If you open it up, there's also a lot of space inside. And there's this little zipper right here, too, to hold up more stuff. Next up are these Hello Kitty X Gundam figures. I got this one on Amazon recently and did an unboxing of it, but this one is available on there too. They're really easy to put together and have many different poses, and I just put them on my desk. Oh shoot, sorry. There we go. Follow for more.
Amazon products that just don't make sense to my husband.
Gold on your fingertips. Fingertips against my cheek.
Does your Roku remote disappear all the time too? Get this.
Hey everyone, here are my 5 favorite Amazon finds. Stay tuned at the end for a surprise as well. The first thing that I love is this fogless shower mirror. It's super sturdy and I love it for when I'm washing my hair or even washing my face in the shower. It even has a little place for your razor and I believe was only $16. My next favorite is this Bluetooth smart scale. It connects to your phone through an app and you can keep track of all the weight that you've lost or even gained. Okay, so this is probably one of my favorites. It's a mini ring light. You can connect it to your laptop or the wall, and you can change it with the different lighting settings. It even has a dimmer as well, and it also comes with an iPhone tripod, and you get all this for only $25. If you're not a fan of the strips, this is an LED light bulb. It connects to an app, and yeah, pretty self-explanatory. Last is my favorite wireless charging stand. It charges your Apple Watch, your AirPods, and completing it is your phone. This was definitely my favorite purchase. If you want to cop one, make sure to use this code for money off.
Amazon products you need or don't in your life, part 70 of 100.
This is a portable washing machine that is ideal for apartment dwellers with a shared laundromat, students living in a dorm room, or like in our case, for RV or camping trips. It comes with a timer that allows you to wash your clothes for up to 15 minutes, and these clamps in the back that will hold the washer in place. All you need is a bucket with water and detergent, pop in your dirty clothes, and turn it on. Now, is this something you need or don't need?
This is the best kitchen scale we've ever tested. It's lightweight, extremely thin, and can measure in pounds, ounces, grams, milliliters, or fluid ounces. We didn't believe that the fluid ounces would work well, so we put it to the test with a measuring cup, and it's perfect. And now for the best part of all, the scale connects directly to your phone via Bluetooth. You can use the app to look up or scan any item that you weigh. It will then give you nutritional information, such as fat, calories, serving size, and more. You can then add the item to your record to easily track this information daily. It will also automatically connect back to any health apps of your choice.
Car must-haves from Amazon is this seat back organizer that is awesome if you are going on a long road trip or if you have kids. It has this little tray that can go up and down, so it's awesome for propping up an iPad to watch a show, or if you need to be working while you're in the car, you can set up your computer.
So I saw this on TikTok, and this is cool, watch. So you put your phone by it, and it opens, and then it closes, and it charges your phone. Isn't this cool?
Our favorite car organization finds.
Super cute stuff I bought off of Amazon. This highlighter by the Korean makeup brand Kaja is so adorable. It comes with a mini paint roller, which I died of cuteness, but the color is so, so pretty. It's like a mix of pink and champagne gold. This makeup brush holder that is handmade into this gorgeous crystal. I'm currently using it for my beauty blenders. It holds a ton and it looks so cute on your vanity. This travel size light up mirror, I turned off the light so you guys can see how surprisingly bright it is. It also has a magnifying mirror and it literally fits into my pocket.
I put the new foggies on the G. I trap into the bloody bottoms is underneath. Cause all my niggas got it out the streets. I keep 100 racks inside my G.
I don't fuck with you.
Everybody gets high sometimes, you know.
You little stupid ass bitch, I ain't fucking with you.
What else can we do when we're feeling
low? You little dumb ass bitch, I ain't fucking with you.
So take a deep breath and let it go.
I got a million trillion things I'd rather fucking do.
Shouldn't be drowning
than to be fucking with you.
Our favorite exercise bike. Portable treadmill for your home. Remote to control power and speed. Tracks distance, time, and calories. Bluetooth speaker built in. Fits under your couch.
Hey, I just ordered a bunch of stuff from my room from Amazon Prime Student. So I'm gonna try everything out.
I found these reusable bags shaped like fresh produce. Sustainable and stylish. On my way to the store. I also found this kitchen tool. Each layer has a different function. Awesome. This is a reusable notebook. So I can write down my deepest, darkest thoughts. And erase them with water. I like to make soup. So I got this electric hot pot. Boy do I love bean soup. And last but not least, I got a hammock. And since I signed up for a 6-month trial at no cost, everything shipped to me for free.